Hola, my beauties, your favorite makeup artist, SneakerGreen.com, coming to you guys now live and direct. And today we are going to put a ponytail in my hair. Okay, as long as I got healthy hair, I'm okay. So I like to put my ponytail in while the hair is dry. It just allows you to have more control over it. Wet hair tends to crease or whatever. It works for me. So, and as you can see, the hair and everything is just very short on the sides, but it won't be like that for long. So when I put the ponytail in, it doesn't have to be in tight the first time, because all we're going to do at this point is just go ahead and mold, okay? So I use my Pro Style Gel. I stay very true to what I've always used. Rat tail comb, and we're going to put a whole bunch of gel in this hair. Let me first pull out my sides, because everyone knows how I feel about my sideburns. And we're just gonna cook this up here. All right, my lovelies, my beauties, your favorite makeup artist is back, and we are going to, now the ponytail is not completely dry, let me start by saying that, but the outer perimeter is, I'm not really concerned about the dents from the tissue paper, because you're actually not even going to see that, because I'm going to do the bang and the ponytail. So I just want to show you guys that it comes in two pieces. This is the free stress ponytail. I'm so sorry I can't remember which one it is. I did it as an experiment first, and then I just kind of like really fell for it. So if I ever do get the ponytail again, because this is synthetic hair, I would definitely make sure, or I'm gonna Google it and I'm gonna drop it in this video if I learn how to drop stuff in the video. So this is the bang. It comes with three combs, clipping combs, as you can see, and I'm gonna open them up. So I like to start with the bottom two first, because I want to see where my placement is gonna be on my bang. Although I do my eyebrows, most of the time my eyebrows is disguised, but I still like to make sure that I have that illusion so that we can still look our best. So I'm gonna place the bang here. Okay, that works for me. And then I'm gonna go in with the last one, and is it gonna poop poop? I'm not for sure if it boop. Did it? It doesn't matter. You guys are not even gonna see it. You guys are not even gonna see it. So this is the bang part. And then I'm just gonna grab the ponytail, and it comes with the drawstring, and it has two combs on the inside for leverage. So I'm just gonna go ahead and the one thing that I did learn from this is that if you do this before the hair actually dries, and overnight the hair tends to dry, it may seem like a little tight. I'm not even gonna lie to you and tell you that I didn't get like a minor headache, and then I realized that the ponytail was just too tight. So my ponytail here is not as tight as it was before, but just keep that in mind for FYI, okay? So now I'm gonna take these two little pieces, these two little combs. I'm just gonna ball this up. No one's gonna see it. Stick it in a hole. And then I'm gonna start to put the combs in. I put my combs out a little further, because when I pull a drawstring, I wanna sort of, you know, pull my forehead back. Just a little. And then you can just kind of take this, the drawstring, and I just tuck it in. And I just literally tuck it in, and literally within 2 minutes, my hair is done. You can shape this however you see fit. I don't really want to shape it. I'm okay with it. I like the naturalness, the sloppiness of it. That would just be me. I know my sister would be in her head like, can you cut? Where is this one piece coming from? Oh no, it's not. I don't know. This one is a little too frizzy for me. I want to take this one all the way out. And that's really it. I'm okay with just like the messiness, no sort of true cut, blunt, nothing. Maybe this one right here. Okay, I'll cut this one. Because I could just see my sister in her head like, God. And that's it. Okay, so that works. But if you want to go ahead and start trimming and sculpting it, by any means necessary. But I was really looking for, I've seen it on Facebook so many times, but I was really looking for something that I could literally just kind of just walk and go. Just pop, walk, and just go. And I think I have found it. So, ladies, for those who don't really have the time, got to get kids ready in the morning, but you still need to maintain a certain look for work or just, you know, for whatever it is, this drawstring ponytail with the bang is definitely a-okay with me, and I am almost sure that it will be a-okay with you. So thank you for tuning in. I hope you like it, and it was under $15. I don't want to leave that part out there. So you go out there and you get your drawstring curly ponytail. I just don't know what curl this was, but isn't it fabulous? Yes, it is. Bye.